the former magician's assistant, 59, and her sister Donna, 58, headed to Londonderry with presenter Christine Walkden to take a trip down memory lane. As Christine greeted them, she remarked on the striking resemblance, saying, "Don't you look so similar?" "We do," the Strictly Come Dancing favorite replied, "but I am the oldest."
"Well, you can tell," Donna jibed cheekily, causing to exclaim, "Ooh."
Debbie McGee laughed off the swipe, however, she went on to make a confession about their personalities, saying, "I'm the older bossy one." Debbie and Donna's father was born and brought up in Londonderry, and the pair would holiday at their grandmother and grandfather's house there when they were young. "We'd step off the plane and the sky was grey and raining like this, and Dad would say, 'Here we are, Irish sunshine. You'll go home with a tan, it's called rust.'" The sisters also opened up about how their relationship has changed over the years. Debbie joked, asked whether they were as close when they were younger. Donna explained, "I always wanted to be a mummy. In that respect, we were very different because I was focusing on working and then having my children. I just wanted to be an entertainer," Debbie said, recalling her ballet school training and leaving for Iran to join the National Ballet. "We spend a lot more time together now than we ever did when we were younger," Donna said. "When Paul Daniels died, it happened so quickly it was really hard for me," Debbie added. "I didn't have any motivation. I probably wouldn't have bothered eating, and Donna just did everything," she continued. "I said she was my house fairy. I'd come down in the morning and everything was clean." The blonde beauty's famous husband Paul passed away in 2016, just weeks after being diagnosed with a brain tumor. Recently, Debbie McGee admitted Paul Daniels taught her to be naughty. During a candid chat with Rufus Hound on BBC Radio 4's My Teenage Diary, she said the magician has taught her to believe in herself. "I'd been brought up to be so well behaved and I'm really not," she giggled. "And so he taught me to be naughty." Paul and Debbie were married for 29 years before he passed away, having met when she worked as his assistant in his show.